God is saying to you, my lovely child, remember these things if you want happiness in your life. Happiness comes when we stop complaining about the troubles we have. Type yes if you agree. And say thanks to God for the troubles we don't have. Live your life for God and He will lead your life to a world full of love and true happiness. Only in God's will you find true happiness. Life can have hundreds of reasons to give you worries and problems. But in return, always remember that God will give you a thousand reasons to be happy. The secret of a happy life is giving God the first part of your day, the first priority to every decision, and the first place in your heart. If you hope for happiness in the world, hope for it from God. God will send you all the resources and people you need to live a happy life. God works through people. True happiness is not found in any other reward than that of being united with God. God only makes happy endings. If it's not happy, then it is not the end. I love you so much, my child. Do you love me? Type, I love you, God.